Hello everybody, this is Mark Mullins with Fluke Networks, speaking to you from our TAC, our Technical Assistance Center, here in Everett, Washington. A question we get pretty commonly here in the TAC is, can I use my Versive unit to troubleshoot an active network connection? And the answer is yes. Let me show you how. So I've got this connection. I'm wondering if it's active or not. What I do is I plug it in to this port on my Versive unit. Now that's the one I might typically use to connect to Linkware Live to upload results. But in this case, I can also use it to test my network connection. And as you can see on the side here, already a green light has come on, which indicates I've probably got a live network connection. But I can actually learn a little bit more by going to Tools, scrolling down and touching Network, and you'll see it'll pop up with all of the IP addressing information from the network that it's received. And from that, I may be able to figure out exactly what part of the network I'm connected to. Now you might ask yourself, okay, what happens if I connect that same live network drop to my measurement port? Let's find out. I'm gonna go back here and we're gonna run test. Now what'll happen is I'm running a standard Cat 6A channel test, and after a few seconds, it's going to realize it can't find the remote. At that point, this measure button pops up. I'm going to touch it, and it's going to make a measurement on the cable. Now, it can only measure certain things without the remote, but it will be able to measure the length of the cable and show you how it's terminated. You'll see here that all four pairs are shorted together, which is a good indication that you're connected to an active network device. Let's take a look at a second cable. This one is active, or maybe it isn't. I'm going to plug it into the port on the side, and we'll find out quickly. You can see there's no green LED. Looks like nothing's much is happening there, but we can go ahead and go back to the tools, and we'll run the network test and see what happens. Ah, as I suspected, it says the wired port is not linked. So this cable's probably disconnected or maybe it's broken. How do we troubleshoot that? We move it to the connector on the top, and we go back and we run another test. We'll throw away this result. We don't really need to save these results. Once again, after a few seconds, it gives up searching for the remote and gives me this measure button. If I touch the measure button, in a few seconds, it'll generate the diagnostics, which will tell me how long the cable is. And you can see here, the cable is open at about 71 feet. So that's where I need to go and look for the problem. Maybe it's just unplugged, or maybe a connector broke. And that's how easy it is. This is Mark Mullins speaking to you from the TAC.